He said a dancing body bag.
Stop being bootless.
Imagine being somebody and take a bag out of the body bag. Next thing you know, the bag starts dancing.
This game funny, bro. That was too funny. It actually looked like a body bag. Dang, we in the house already? I'm gonna let summon the devil right quick. Let me pick my laptop back up. Now we know we doing at least.
We hear the same thing, you stupid.
You said, yeah, we need them prayers. They don't even speak the language. This man obviously silly. With a praise that my mother said I was adopted or dead in the prayer.
Who is shooting me?
This man obviously be doing some crazy stuff, bruh. Chill with that, bro.
What is that? What is that noise, bro?
Damn, that obviously silly. So we did the prayer and all that, so we're good now. Somebody, it'll be nice if y'all didn't just close the doors, man. This is a different one. Well, it was the same one, but different. Oh, this man obviously stay dying, bro. It's really a dancing body bag. That's the funny part. It's literally a dancing body bag.
Got two spins, bro.
That definitely looks creepy.
That's a look of it.
We're playing a game.
That was an easy mission. Got
100K. What is that? Where'd she go?
Gingerbread man, you stupid man, the reason why you look so ugly.
Hey, this is silly.
I don't even know what you're saying, funny. Come on, bro, give me the question. No, it's not that hard.
Her head and neck.
Just give me the questions.
Woo! Man, it's... That's too much, man. The first one was a nasty body bag, but now a rip-off Bloody Mary? No. That's funny. Trying to figure out how.
Yes.
How do we set up this player again? There we go.
He be trying to play the game with me. He be trying to, he be trying to land on my face for the game with me. He has to be everywhere just trying to find it.
I don't even remember when we were looking.
Alright, he's banished now. Oh, this is about to get deep. I'm the only one in here.
You sure? They will, because you can see her. Did you? They will, because you can see her.
Probably. Well, OG. Yeah. That's how I be. Oh, this is a cave. Every time you take a picture, it's bad, bruh. Like, of these spirits and stuff, what they be doing, bruh. That's when they start coming after you once you take that picture.
You said I'm camera shy. Get the camera out of here.
Now we're in the middle of nowhere, too. That's the worst part. Now it's a big giant building. You already know it's gonna be a spirit in here. They got you disposing stuff. Something gonna pop out of nowhere, I guarantee. Oh, there's another door? Oh, no. Woo! That's too creepy, bruh. It's too creepy because she's fast. Then you gotta keep praying to it till it do it. A little tiny baby creature now. Where'd it go? Quit playing with me, bruh. Bruh, you can't even escape for real, bruh. You banished it, but still. Whoo! I done went all the way, I done went all the way over there for that. Where in the world am I? You know how hard it was to find that place? Maybe I missed something in the cave. What in the world is that? Now hurry up and banish that thing, bruh. I hate the banish system in this. Because it don't work the first time. Whoa, you gotta chill, bruh. This route crosses over, but... Now I'm confused. Nothing back here either. This man got a whole, yeah, like it takes so much time. You think like, is it even worth it? It's two of them. Bruh, France, all these things is crazy. Thank you. Finally. Imagine that. Oh, we've seen plenty of those. I didn't think I like five of them already. These like the main things you see. I mean, that's good because they the least scary. I'm just starting to take them so long to use same sprayers. Banish them. We gotta be so close to them to say it. Then you got to say it like three times. There's a cave route. I'm being chased by two body bags, bruh. This game is crazy, bruh. There's body bags everywhere. Whoa, bro. You better banish every one of them. All three of them. It's like they just keep coming. There should never be this many of them. I should have took my chances with the K. Another one? This man gets a single. These are literal body bags. I just keep coming. This prayer sound nice and all, but it'll be nice if you can banish them all. Like, you know, I'm coming back. Because it seemed like it's unlimited of them. Yep, you getting banished through the wall. Come here. She a creepier one, bruh. She worse than the other one. It take you that long to recite a prayer, bruh? Bruh, bruh. And then they don't even be gone the first time you say it. And then they just keep coming. How to handle that witch lady. Yeah, you is what I'm talking about. Come on. Whew. This is crazy. Where are we? All right, here, we're back here. Woo! Not the baby again. Not the baby. Adam banished 18 spirits, bro. Yeah, he deserved to be banished on that first try. Oh, this was the cave route. Go back to that. I know there had to be more. Get tired of seeing y'all body bags. Exorcist. Finally got a badge for it. Banished 20 of them. Guess I can't answer the door. Wait, you have a key. Don't know how I'm gonna get that key. If it's even the right one. Thank you. Yeah, I'm still on the same server. I'm dead. I banished 20 gens and I found 5 out of their 7. I'm missing 2. Imagine not. No, well, I know I can. There's gonna be a new creature here. I could tell. Why is this pathway so long? Oh, here we go. Let me search around real quick, just in case. Just in case there's any creatures outside of this thing that I don't know about and I run into them. We're going in.
My 3-1 rifle.
Imagine that. I'm waiting for that TV to go off so it doesn't spawn on me. I don't trust it. Is that TV gonna play forever?
Thank you.
Find a sorcerer. That is not good.
What if I told you I am the sorcerer?
Imagine that. Wait, is that literally it? There was nothing in this place?
In the flesh. I'm the sorcerer right now. That's it.
Is there something in the house or outside the house? See, now I'm worried. That was it. They doing all that creepy stuff for that? They got your boy worried just for that? Bruh, something had to spawn, bruh. I know I ain't just walk all the way this way just for that. Just to go all the way back to that cave. Oh, gen types found, 6. Wait, so 20 was all of the gens that you banish, because there's no more gens popping up. But there's still one more to discover, and that might be the sorcerer. Okay, I was wrong. Woo! I was wrong, bruh. I was wrong, bruh.
Wrong for that. You wrong for that, bro. You know you
ain't.
You wrong.
This thing's still chasing me.
Wrong for that, bro.
And she the more creepier one, too. And this man taking his sweet time praying. There we go. Banished her. First try. Thank you. Because she's annoying. I ain't trying to see no more of her.
She said she coming over. She said she want to see you.
That remind me of when we was playing Cult of Cryptids and I got dragged away by that girl into the water.
She said she missed you, bro. Go talk to her. See what's up.
Oh boy. I'm about to say, why is my player slowing down? So many keys. To what, though? We've already seen all this. No, now we can enter. That's the sorcerer? They just recolored her. Don't come close to me. Are you sure? I still wouldn't trust her. Drive back home or stay. There's one gen I haven't found. It must be back here. No. We driving home. Forget that. Let's find our escape and get up out of here. Nope, not that way. There's one gen I haven't discovered, though. Which sucks. This map is so big, too. We just want to make it back home. We're going to have to take some miles just to get back home. I can't believe I actually just sat here and played this for this long. Banished from demons. And spirits. This was a lot. I need to start making playlists on YouTube so people can find the same videos they want to see easier.
Easy peasy.
We owe Xenoverse vids. We owe these vids and other vids. Like, check the playlist.
Easy peasy.
Here's another body bag.
No, the body bag's chasing me.
I can't believe I'm still in this. Like, I could be making my escape right by now, but this map is so big, like. This man must have really got good at praying, like, golly. He better be done this up third time. They never survive a third time. Let's just go through the cave. So we didn't rescue the girl and everything. Well, she needs to become a witness, too. This ain't the place to stay. See if we can find our escape up in this. I don't think this is the right one. There we go. This is the right one. Wait a second, things are different. This is something I haven't seen. A ride I never took. Why am I still looking at stuff? Like, why am I still... I should be escaping out of this. Whoa! I hate her, bro. What are you doing here? She's the creepiest one, bro. What are you doing here? Not another one, bruh. Not another one. Let's get this fast. No, man. I'm Richard. This ends today. It's gone. That's one. I don't gotta banish you too. These girls creep me out. Y'all really do. You really creep me out, bruh. Just flying like that. These are the actual demons. This ain't the girl. Get up out of here. Third time's a charm. If y'all would have survived three times, that'd have been crazy. Far than the most powerful. Right here. This is really what Far From Home looks like. This was that cave that... Oh, yeah, we're getting out of here. This is close to the exit. There must have been more here that I haven't seen though. I know there had to be more. Before we even go back to the car, there had to be more over here. I know, I remember this spot. I don't remember this pathway. Different. Wait, let's go this way real quick. Because we've been here too, but it just looks different. Whoa, so everything was close to each other. Alright, let's just escape. There was one gym that I haven't seen yet. It must be near the house. We know the car is over here. But before we even get to the car, let's see what was around the house. Oh, we can't even explore really. So that was it, but we're missing one gen that we have not seen. What gen could that have been? Whew. Can't believe we just really did this whole thing.
Okay lah, tak apa. Lain kali aku datang lagi untuk explore sampai habis.
Woo! Satisfied ending. Oh boy! Oh, that was great. Woo! That was great. I would even favorite that. Oh, we can do Demon Fall. Even though I really don't enjoy Demon Fall, but we can play it. Oh boy, that was crazy. Bruh, we really just did all that. That was crazy.